भुवनेश्वर द स्पोर्ट्स कैपिटल ऑफ इंडिया वेयर द इंडियन हॉकी टीम ऑल्सो ट्रेन्स फॉर द ओलंपिक्स. बट टुडे वी विल बी टॉकिंग अबाउट अ डिफरेंट स्पोर्ट विच इजंट प्लेड ऑन द ग्राउंड बट रादर अबव इट. स्पोर्ट क्लाइंबिंग वेयर पावर मीट्स स्किल ब्रिंगिंग आउट best in the best, where emotions are high and so is the passion, where one move could make or break your chances to be at the top.
In around 1991, where the Indian Mountaineering Foundation, then President Captain Kohli, with the help of the French embassy, got two French climbers. They introduced climbing walls and rules about how the sport of climbing is conducted in France and in Europe. So I would think in 1991 was probably a landmark year for the beginning of sport climbing in the country. Captain Kohli then asked four of us, who were very active climbers, to participate in a World Cup competition which was being held in Japan in October 1991. And this was the first time an Indian team would have gone to participate in a World Cup competition, sport climbing. We had never really climbed on a climbing wall, but we still went, and it was more of an exposure trip to see how the climbing competition would be conducted, how we of course climbed, and how the competition is conducted, what is the rules. It was a time when I got introduced to the sport. The main challenge was the infrastructure. We only could train on the rocks, but the competitions are held on climbing walls. So you need the infrastructure to train on walls. We started to build climbing walls in 1993 to bring the sport in the mainstream. And we introduced climbing holds from Enterprises, because that was a pioneering company in France at that time. And we imported holds from them, did a tie-up with them, so that we could introduce the latest infrastructure and the surfaces and holds into the country. So sport climbing had its own charm, because that is something it has easy access. You can practice like any other sport. If you go and play tennis in the evening, you can go and sport climb in the evening, which is not in the case of rock climbing.
If you don't have such infrastructure, we cannot have that such kind of talent. So, you know, both things are interlinked with each one of them. And because of such infrastructure, the performance of the athletes have increased a lot.
And after 24 successful national tournaments, we are here at the 25th Sport Climbing Nationals. That is a statement in itself.
This is the silver jubilee year of the sport climbing in India.
I declare the 25th National Sports Climbing Championship open.
Climbers are competing across three categories, namely bouldering, which is about performing a small sequence of moves but at the maximal physical threshold. Lead requires you to climb to the highest point on a route. And speed, wherein you need to climb as fast as you can on a route.
My first national, I got a medals, and till now I'm getting medals continuously. Yeah, I want to win gold medal in World Championship.
Climbing challenges me, like mentally, physically. It motivates me a lot. So there was this wall near my grandparents' house. So whenever I used to visit my grandparents' house, I used to watch people climb, and that's how I got into it. My success was like pretty good. I got my first medal in my first nationals, and like I've been getting medals continuously in all the nationals till now. Getting better infrastructure is like one of the main things which can help us to be better. Getting better infrastructure, holes and volumes, this can help us a lot.
This IFSC certified wall is a state-of-the-art facility and can be considered as a benchmark for climbing infrastructure. There are very few walls such as this one globally. Since we finally have a wall meeting international standards, so why not fully utilize it as well?
Hockey team who is practicing there for the Olympics, Tokyo 2020. Please give them a big round of applause. Thank you so much to the entire team to come here.
मुझे लगता है एक काफ़ी डिफिकल्ट है, तो काफ़ी अच्छा है कि ओलंपिक लिए आए और डिजर्व भी करते हैं क्योंकि इतना हार्ड वर्किंग है. और मैं देख रहा हूँ कि बच्चे जो यहाँ पे खेल रहे हैं और जो सब जूनियर हैं बहुत ज़्यादा डिफिकल्ट है, तो ये और आगे लेवल पे जाना चाहिए, इंडिया को और परफॉर्म करना चाहिए इसको.
वी हैव ट्रेंड एथलीट्स ऑफ द नेशनल स्टैंडर्ड एंड दे पार्टिसिपेटेड इन एशियन यूथ चैम्पियनशिप एंड फोर ऑफ देम दे रीच द पोडियम. That shows that our performance is improving.
Also, Mumbai hosted the IFSC World Cup twice. This has definitely improved India's representation in global climbing. But we still need to go a long way.
The routes are pretty nice, but the thing is we don't have volumes and other stuff back where I practice in Kolkata. So it's a bit difficult for me to figure it out and then do the moves and stuff. We don't have volumes and diamonds. We climb on like old holes. It's, you know, it's costly even. Like you just can't personally buy volumes and climb. So initiative is lacking.
The sport is still developing in India, and athletes are still struggling. We do not have proper walls facilities like this, which we have here in Kalinga. We have very loose to be counted on our fingers.
And presently, this sport has not been recognized by the central government, and the process is on. Once it is recognized, then certainly some benefits to the athletes will also be there. That will also give a boost, like any other sports that is already recognized.
The infrastructure might be lacking, but something which isn't for sure is athletes' mentality and willpower.
स्पीड में टैप मारते हुए कट गया पूरा.
काफी कटा है.
हाँ थोड़ा.
अब आगे
दुक्षा चंद्रकांत
पर टिका के क्लाइम करूँगा.
करोगे? क्या बात है, क्या बात है. नर्वस?
यस.
व्हाई?
व्हेन गर्ल फिनिश्ड आई हैव टू फिनिश.
सो व्हाट विल बी योर स्ट्रेटजी?
बी कूल, जस्ट बी कूल.
ऑलराइट, ऑल द बेस्ट.
थैंक यू.
This is the key to go for the internationals. Like if you don't compete in the nationals, you are out for the internationals.
If I am in the top performing athletes, then only I will be able to represent the nation. And representing a nation is a big pride.
Considering this competition, it is one of the main competition which decides your entire year's performance. They have to be passionate, they are passionate, they are always looking forward that how do I improve.
फाइनल्स बहुत अच्छा रहा. मैं एक और रूट था ऐसा जो मैं कर सकती थी, वो मेरे से नहीं हुआ तो थोड़ा बुरा लगा, बट ठीक था, मैं फर्स्ट आई.
रूट्स वर रियली फन दिस टाइम. I had fun doing bowling. Came second.
And the gold medal goes to Madam. Congratulations, Madam. Thank you.
The top finishers can focus on the next goal now. Tokyo Olympics might not be possible for them, but better prepare for the next one.
Anisha, how are you feeling?
Feeling good.
Okay. And who is your favorite champion, world champion?
Shauna Coxey.
Shauna Coxey. Can you recognize the signature for Shauna? It's there.
Sorry?
Mm-hmm.
There.
Yeah, okay. You got it. All right, Anisha. Thank you very much.